This dramatic CCTV footage showing the shocking consequences of motorists not slowing down or paying attention when driving through roadworks has been released by the Highways Agency. This car was spotted undertaking and pulling out in front of a lorry, causing it to swerve and overturn. While this driver, failing to spot traffic slowing ahead, crashed into the back of queuing traffic. Working staff's lives were put in danger when this lorry ploughed into the back of a car, sending it crashing into a set of roadworks just feet away from them. In other images, some cars are seen just going too fast. The pictures have been taken from cameras situated within roadworks on England's motorways and major A roads. The footage has been released as a warning to drivers that saving a few seconds on your journey is simply not worth it.